hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Oh! What?
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call which was long overdue.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
Oh.
The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home.
Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
Oh, you think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Oh my god!
Open fire!
Bro!
Contain this. God, the world when they find out. Everyone will equate Veltro with terrorism.
I think that's what they're hoping.
Drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
But that was the last work of the elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Pickle. Where'd you get me? Ooh.
I own it.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
Oh, wow.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC has got your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Oh. Pastor.
Jessica, hurry!
Here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't date animal monsters.
Suck.
Crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in the history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word? Okay, ladies first.
Good boy. I don't know. No.
Regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to
give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond, stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
Recoil. my god. It's gonna happen again. It's charging. That's why he's not talking. He's charging up right now. Inhale. Just keep inhaling. Never stop. Sucks, man.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ.
I got those skins.
All right, we've got to find Raymond.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
Ow. Oh, let me through, let me through. is it? It is.
Now this is what I call a cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication?
What did you say? Oh my god. Oh my god. Ate it. Oh my god. You have nothing to say, Joe.
What is this place?
It's a pool.
Diving in there.
It's shitty. Sorry.
Here, someone posted a note here. Promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. Should be able to find the key.
Wait, was that... whatever.
Looks like we found the promenade.
Find one survivor.
This is the Queen Zenobia. Emergency call number.
I'm trying to decipher if I'm hearing something in your game or my game. If it's in my game, then I'm very worried. It's probably that dude from Raidhood. Trap. Please. Beth! No! I'm stuck. Run. Oh, God. Oh my God. We're gonna die. Run, we're gonna run. Oh. What? He's coming. He's here. Oh my God. Did you die? Stop!
Wow.
Stop. 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 Stop.
Well, that is bullshit.
Are you kidding? Are you kidding? I don't want to do this. I'm not going to do this.
Whoa! No.
Oh my god, dude, it's wet. Oh no, wait.
Ow!
Oh,
Jesus, dodge! Is that the sound of you holding it back? I won't beat you. I don't know why it's taking so much damage. And it's giving me rifle ammo, but I don't have a rifle.
Might be the comms officer.
Oh my god. Oh, fuck.
Let me talk.
Oh my god. You ruined it! No!
Jeez.
Shit.
Something.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Let's leave this monster infested hellhole.
Can you kill it? Well,
why are you shopping? Why are you giving me all of this? Battling with another personality of yourself.
Stop it. He's gonna come out.
Did you see? Are you really stupid?
I want another bird. Oh, it happened. Oh my god. Thank you.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now. Bad predictions tend to come true.
What is that symbol? Well, time to go all the way back.
Raymond!
Ew. Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh.
Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I remove. The desperate grief wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know. Speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teobis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
So this is our man.
Praise!
I knew it was Veltro.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow. Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
I don't see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it? Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you thought of everything. But even the FPC may not be able to cover it.
I just want to see this. I just played.
We are Veltro. Vengeful messages from the depths of the Inferno.
Terrorists. We killed these bastards already.
It looks like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
God is
horrendous. They seek the truth about Terra Grigia. And vengeance.
Jill, look at this.
I can get nutty buddy.
Nutty buddy.
Pull ships out of power. The ship's running on emergency power, but the comm system needs the main power.
Where the fuck is the rifle?
We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond.
Take it. You might need it.
I don't like you.
Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy.
Give it to me.
That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the build. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since she went to the build.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
Oh my god, I hate this map. Grab it. Give me. Where, Magnum? Where are these weapons? Is that it? Is that all? It's just a room. Yeah, it is. What is that fucking symbol? And I don't do pain. I'm just gonna go. What is the world? Oh, you see the wrong person. Oh my god, I also
talking. Down. Oh my god. Hell no. The fish. Wow.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Holy
shit, it's been infected. Watch out!
I saw these in a video.
Shake him.
Finally quieted down a little.
See if you can get more coins from the slot machines.
I need those. I need those. Oh my god, they're making a game. He's a rig. It's right.
Like these things got a weight requirement.
I can tell. Damn, bitch, you need more. Fuck.
Hmm.
Dude. Where's a rifle?
Here's the lift. Hope it still works.
Probably not.
Oh, Christ. The key's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here. See if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Everybody. the bitch.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Have a machine gun. Good night.
Okay, it was around here.
Wrong.
I found the target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Whoa. Whoa!
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
In there, buddy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Oh.
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought.
Whoa! God. Hell, bitch. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. Ow, she grabbed my leg. Parker, help!
So it really was Rachel.
Not the end I'd wish for.
Oh my God. Excuse me? Parker, get in. She's still alive!
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.
Well, the story, at least.